Half a million people have headed to the CBD to take in tonight's Riverfire this year. This year's display aims to reignite Brisbane's affection for our river after the devastating floods earlier this year. Summer Burke has a bird's eye view. Now, Summer, how's it looking?
Well, Lexi, the fireworks are just about to start, but we have got such an amazing perspective up here. We're on the 48th floor of Riparian Plaza, so we've got an amazing view of all of the river. There's going to be about 10 different spots where the fireworks will go off from, so barges in the middle of the river, on the Story Bridge and along some buildings on the CBD as well. Now, one of the notable absences that we did have this year was the lack of the F111s. So they've been decommissioned now. So they were replaced with flyovers from two Black Hawk helicopters and also a flyover from a Super Hornet F-18. So it didn't seem to turn off any of the crowds, though. Hundreds of thousands of people have lined the shores of the river, some of them staking their claims on a spot from 8 a.m.
I keep coming back every year. It's my fourth year I've been doing this, so I've got some great shots. The last couple of years I've done the Story Bridge and a few other places, but this year I thought shake it up and try something different.
He's 4 weeks old. His first river fire. I hope not to probably sleep through it, to be honest, but we won't miss it, that's for sure.
So there's going to be 20 minutes of this spectacular, which is just about to get underway. So I'll be back a little bit later in the bulletin with this view and, of course, all of the weather details. I'll see you then.
All right, thanks, Summer. Have a lot of fun.